Hi there! If you are looking to make money from your dropshipping store, and I bet you are, advertising via social media platform should be your number one strategy. There are so many marketing channels that you can use to promote for your products and your store, and Instagram is one of them. With its high popularity and visual interaction, Instagram should be one of the best channels you consider. Spending your time, your effort, and your money on Instagram will benefit your store greatly. So stay tuned with me, because through this course, I'm going to show you how to use Instagram in the most effective way to bring traffic to your store and start earning money with your dropshipping store. So, considering Instagram, remember the following. First, Instagram users are loyal users with a very high interaction rate. If you're not believing me, think about yourself. How many hours did you spend checking Instagram, scrolling photos, commenting, liking, and all this stuff? Instagram users love Instagram. 2. 70% of Instagram users report that they have used this platform to look up companies, and 62% of them follow a company at least on Instagram. So, this is very important. People search for companies on Instagram. That's why your store should have a good profile on Instagram. And not only that, Instagram users follow these companies. So having a good profile, a strong profile, is very important to start building your base of followers. 3. Instagram is very popular and highly visual. There is a quote, a very famous one, that says, "Use a picture, it's worth 1,000 words." And when it comes to pictures, Instagram is the boss. 4. Instagram is very easy to be used. Instagram is one of the simplest social media platforms. That's why working with it is very fun and it's very smooth. 5. Instagram gives you great results for your ads. And you will see through this course how to advertise through Instagram. 6. 29% of women use Instagram, and 53% of people who use Instagram are between the age of 18 and 29. So if you are targeting women in this range of age, Instagram holds a great target audience for you. 7. Marketing on Instagram is still a newbie. Only a small percentage of companies started using this platform. Thus, the competition is still small and limited compared to the competition you face when you use Facebook, for example. Building your own Instagram page and your own follower base is something that will take time and a huge amount of work. To get there the soonest, you should be using one of the following marketing strategies we are going to talk about now. First, ads marketing, like the one you do on Facebook, where the badge sponsored appears at the left top corner of the post. The second method is influencer marketing. And this is where the true power of Instagram shows. And this is where Instagram stands out between the other social media platforms. In this course, we are going to talk about both types, but the one we will be focusing on is the influencer marketing. Through experience and research, this method is considered the most effective one and the more profitable one. In addition, in this course, I will also show you how to build a good Instagram profile for your store and how to benefit from this profile to move your Instagram business to the next level. Stay tuned and follow me through the lectures, because in here I have put all what I know about using Instagram for a dropshipping store.